Welcome to my channel Glory with Mathematics. Please subscribe, like and share. Dear students, let us start the next part of the chapter Knowing Our Numbers. Here in this section, we shall discuss about Roman numerals. So, what are Roman numerals? We have been using the Hindu Arabic numeral system so far. What we are using now, that is the Hindu Arabic numeral system. In this numeral system, we are using the digits from 0 to 9. There are 10 digits we are using. But this is not the only system available. One of the early systems of writing numerals is the system of Roman numerals. So, this system is still used in many places. For example, we can see the use of Roman numerals in clocks. It is also used for classes in the school timetable, etc. You are also using while you are writing your class. So, these are the clocks where Roman numerals are used. The Roman numerals are I, II, III, IV, V, VI, VII, VIII, IX, X, which denote 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 respectively. So, this is followed by XI for 11 and XII for 12 and so on, XX for 20. Some more Roman numerals are 1I, 50, L, 1000 M, 5 V, 10 X, 100 C, 500 D. So, let us discuss the rules for the Roman numeral system. First, if a symbol is repeated, its value is added as many times as it occurs. That means II is equal to 2. I is for 1, so II is equal to 2. Then XX is 20. 1X, X is for 10, so XX is 20. And XXX is 30. Next, a symbol is not repeated more than 3 times, but the symbol V, L, D are never repeated. If a symbol of small value is written to the right of a symbol greater value, its value gets added to the value of greater symbol. For example, VI, V is for 5 and I is for 1. So, 5 plus 1, that is equal to 6. XII, so X is for 10 and II is for 2. So, 10 plus 2 is equal to 12. And LXV, that is 50, L is for 50, X is 10 and V is 5. So, 50 plus 10 plus 5, that is equal to. Next, if a symbol of smaller value is written to the left of a symbol of greater value, its value is subtracted from the value of the greater value. For example, IV. I is written in the left of B. So B is 5. So I is for 1. So 1 should be subtracted from 5. That means 5 minus 1, that is equal to 4. So IB is 4. Then IX. X is 10, I is 1. So 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. Then XL. L is 50 and X is 10. So 50 minus 10 is equal to 40. Then XC. C is 100 and X is 10. So 100 minus 10 is equal to 90. Next, the symbol V, L and D are never written to the left of a symbol of greater value. That means V, L and D are never subtracted. The symbol be subtracted from V and X only. The symbol X can be subtracted from L, M and C only. So this is the table of Roman numerals for some numbers. 1 is I, 2 is II, 3 is III, 4 is IV, 5 is V, 6 is VI, 7 is VII, 8 is VIII, 9 is IX, 10 is equal to X. Then 11 is XI, 12 is XII, 13 is XIII, 14 is XIV, 15 is XV, 16 is XVI, 17 is XVII, 18 is equal to XVIII, 19 is equal to XIX, 20 is equal to XX. And some special, 50 is equal to L, 100 is equal to C, 500 is equal to D, and 1000 is equal to M. So let us solve example 7. Write in Roman numerals. First number is 69. It is in Hindu Arabic numeral system. We have to convert it into Roman numerals. So 69 can be written as 60 plus 9. Again 60 can be written as 50 plus 10 plus 9. So 50 plus 10, that is LX. L is for 50 and X is for 10. So 10 is added. So X is written in the right side of L. And 9 is IX. So LX plus IX. That is equal to LX IX. Next number is 98. We have to write 98 in Roman numerals. So 98 is equal to 90 plus 8. Again 90 is equal to 100 minus 10. So 100 minus 10, that is XC. C is for 100. So 10 is subtracted. So X is written in the left side of C. So XC and 8 is VIII. So XC plus VII. So here VIII is added, so it should be written in the right side. So the Roman numeral of 98 is XCVIII. So in this way you can write the Roman numerals of any number. Thank you.